Hey, it's Thomas Champagne, day 111, Tuesday here, National Boat Safety Week. We're going to do another song to continue on with the series about boats and oceans, and today is a song by a band named Jackopierce that was popular back in the 90s and out of Dallas, Texas. So here's a song called Three of Us in a Boat. I loved you, and you know it. So wrote a song just like Molly Moore. For a little while, I was your true lover. I knew this would happen one way or another. Looks like I'm getting ready to swim. The chances are the plane looking pretty slim. Cause there's three of us in a boat. It doesn't look like this boat's gonna float. Cause there's three of us in a boat, and it don't float. She said, I hope you have some agility. I hope you have some aquatic ability. We all know this is your ship, my dear. So don't say a word, it's perfectly clear. I got my suit on, I'm going in. Hardest fight of mine, why didn't we even begin? Cause there's three of us in a boat. It doesn't look like this boat's gonna float. Cause there's three of us in a boat, yeah, and it don't float. I found new days of sunshine. Looks like we're in for nasty weather, but if we're meant to be, then we'll stick together. Don't come crying to me when the horizons turn dark and gray, baby. I found new days of sunshine. I found new days of sunshine. I found new days of sunshine.
Flashback to the 90s with Jackopierce. Hope you have a good rest of your Tuesday, and I'll see you tomorrow for another boat song.